Hey, hello guys. Good morning, everyone. I don't know if there is any good morning after what we are seeing every day happening in Gaza. If there is any good anymore.